Go, go. Come on, Roach.
A wee minute, Witcher. Now, I'm curious something mighty. How is it you were off the same bloody night Horsun tried to kill me?
'Twas chance, honest. I was at the brothel. I've witnesses.
I don't doubt you found some witnesses, but I do doubt the bit about chance. Know what? Shite conversation, this. So much blethering, we've got nowhere. Lad, you have a chat with him. It's simple. I want to know where Horsun is.
I've not betrayed you. Not ever. No! No! I know nothing!
Help me find Junior.
I'm about to send my lads around Horsun's hideouts. Won't say no to a witch's blade. Lead my men, take the water Junior and drag him out of his hidey hole. Win-win situation, as I see it.
Horsun can't die until I've talked to him.
My lads are hot-headed and I like him like that. Want to rein them in? Do so on your own.
All right.
Now, I suspect Junior's hiding at his casino in Gildorf. Either that or near the arena beneath the bits. My lads will be there. Find him.
Slow now. Whoa. Hey there. Faster.
Let's get out of here!
Come on, Roach.
Oh!
I love the air of so good.
Have a hard time finding any work here, Wisher.
Dwarves were thorough as debt collectors. Didn't leave a scrap.
We were said to be thorough, so we look everywhere. To burn the corpses, then. Else the lads to congregate to feast.
Was the dwarves who caught Snow White's cherry? Fuck sure blame that on us, too.
Nothing interesting here. Place has been scrubbed clean.
You see in the dark, and you're sturdy. Make a fine road sniffer if you weren't at all.
Did any work here, Witcher?
The rain will come. The streets are filth.
Run, Roach!
I've hired the Witcher as my debt collector.
Arrgh!
Come on.
The rain will cleanse the city streets.
Move it! We'll get a bonus for working this poor weather.
Greetings.
Don't know you, not letting you in, and don't you fucking stand there.
Recognize this piece of paper?
Fight contract.
Good, you can read. So who's this contract made out to?
Says, Zdenek. Made out to Zdenek.
Mm-hmm. I'm Zdenek. Any more questions?
In you go. Don't you go wandering. Straight to Igor now.
Fair enough.
Make friends with the bathhouse. What's wafting up here?
Oh. Come on, get ready. Your turn now.
I am ready.
Ones, Redanians.
Losers get paid.
Don't play. Don't hit.
Losers get caught.
Oh, my dear.
I switched this sword for a rusty one. You need to hold on for a moment.
They should call
the guards. Or worse than thugs.
Take it.
I need work.
What can you do?
Good with a sword. Wouldn't scoff at working as protection.
And who here would you protect?
Crowds can spin out of control. Somebody's got to keep the peace.
Claim any kind of experience.
I'm a witcher. I kill monsters for coin. Been doing it all my life. Humans won't be a problem.
A guard must fight sometimes, but that's not most important. The essential question is, can you control yourself? And can you control a crowd?
Been taught how to slow down or speed up my heart rate, how to dilate my pupils and alter my metabolism. My medallion vibrates when danger's near, and I know a few simple spells.
I'll have to test you. I want to see how you manage in a fight, if you can fight at all. You shall fight in the arena. Survive 3 bouts, and I'll put you to work.
Set me up.
Already have. Shall we start right away, or do you need time to prepare?
Always prepared.
Excellent. Let's see what you're worth. Remember, you fight to the death. The crowd doesn't take kindly to those who spare their foes.
Let's do this.
Ready your purses! Betting is open! From the far east, where a man's life is worth less than a cup of water, a witcher, a murderous mutant, his opponent, Gustav Roan, a man who cut his way out of his mother's womb with a knife, as ever, a fight to the death!
Kids! Free!
You knew the risks.
Help! 3 children!
I will not kill him.
Release the hounds!
Shit!
Bloody hell!
Oh!
Witcher wins! Next fight! Born brawlers in battle! A fracas, a rumpus, a fray! The Witcher versus the Hairy Brothers! Straight from the Wild Isles of Skellige! Sired by a mountain bear, they live to kill! The Witcher and Gustav Rowan defeat their opponents! Next fight, the Witcher doing what he does best! Face to face with beasts! Another win for the Witcher! Bravo! Plowing Scragdom Farrah. They tell me a troop bruiser had come to the arena. Would you believe it? They were right.
Thanks. I'd like to know who's congratulating me.
Slow, ain't ya? Came here to end me, and you've no notion what I look like. Well, we've not had enough. Now.
Cleaver's dwarves are in the sewers. They've slaughtered the guards.
Don't stand here like a sodden prick at a wedding. Muster the men and get out those midgets. And would someone please kill the blasted Witcher?
You heard the man. Kill him!
Worn by a moving door, something behind this wall. I wonder if Dijkstra knows Junior's made a deal with the Redanians.
Thank you. You're the fucking dunk leech!
Come on.
My dad doesn't like us very much. You know.
Not so.
So long.
What's the rush?
Bye-bye tomorrow, what you can do. Even here.
Same reason anyone comes here. Play a bit, have a good time.
Invite only, mate. Shit out of luck.
I think you're about to let me in.
By all means, please.
And you, wish me luck.
Luck be with you at the tables.
May I?
Why not?
Hankering to play, but I'm only interested in high stakes.
I don't know you. Perhaps you have coin, perhaps not. Perhaps you can behave, perhaps you cannot. Stay out of trouble, you'll eventually play for high stakes. For now, plenty of tables for commoners upstairs. Don't lose it all too quickly.
Leave me be!
Another word out of you and I'll take you upstairs.
No!